Now, let's demonstrate EFI's unlocking of the latter Canon SM cable. Find the first four of SMC on the BMAG. This one pin, yes, pin 1. Connect SM base to motherboard and set the voltage is 2 volt. Then use the power wire point to the bus power connection point. Yes, this one pin. Open the software. Click Smart Identity. Machines Automated Identification Trick Model. This one is Press Trick Number. Next, click Red. Software, you can see Software Error Reporting Trick. Reporting. Why is error? You can see Trick Pin 3 Trick. Pins is detect port contact. Click ignore. Only this connector has a fault position error. Now start reading. Can see start reading chip. Read error. Maybe the power supply of battery is too low. Adjust the voltage switch to 2.5 volt. Okay, now it's 2.5 volt. And connect the purple cable. Try again. Smart ID. Next, click red. Okay, click ignore. Okay, click start reading. You can see start reading check. Waiting. Okay, waiting for you. Okay, waiting for you. Okay, you can see also rate error. Also, maybe the voltage is not high enough. Set the voltage switch to 3 watt. Okay, now it's 3 watt. Yes, 3 watt. Try again. Connect purple cable. Okay, Smart ID. Read. Next, click ignore. Yes, ignore. Okay, now start reading check. Remember, only this one motor has a 3-pin error. Click ignore is okay. Okay, only this one. Only this one. Okay, auto verifying. Can see auto verifying. Read successful. You can change the file name. For example, I change the file name to A1466 BIOS. BIOS. Okay, EFI BIM. Next, click save. Okay, files has been saved. Now, I tell you how to clean the EFI look. Okay, this one is the brush file just back dodge. Move right to Winhead software and open it. Okay, open it. Okay, these are best data. Can see? Next, click find test. Find test. Enter $SVS in uppercase. Okay, uppercase. Search select OK. Yes, OK. Click OK. Can see EFI password area front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After the 7 line is the password area. Click the left mouse button to select and pull down until you see FF. Which one? Oh yes, this one. FF start. Okay. This is the password of EFI log. So must turn it off. Yes, must turn it out. Now, I tell you how to turn off this password. Okay, let's tell you. Right click to select edit. Edit, yes, this one, edit. Select fire block. Fire block, yes, enter FF. And click, let's click OK. Yes, OK. Now the password area is all changed to FF. FF means to close. OK, all is closed. Now click save. Must remember click save. Are you sure you want to update? Yes, sure, I'm sure. Yes, sure, yes. OK. Clean password complete. Now write the file after clearing the password back to the BIOS check. Okay, open the software. Click Smart ID. Click open. Find the BIOS file just now. Yes, this one. Open. Click write. Yes, write writing. Click ignore. Auto erasing. You can use this motion to change the serial number and SME. When you change the CPU of more than 4 generations, you must change ME. Otherwise, the computer will display very slow. This motion can also be used to modify an age mapped serial number. So this motion is very powerful. Erasing takes a little time. Yes, waiting. Only erasing is have a little time. Takes you little time. Only this one. Okay, you can see erasing is finished. After erasing successful, start writing. Yes, start writing. Yes, waiting. Now, writing successful. You can see, writing successful. Auto verifying. Verification successful. You can see, verification successful. Represent the right success. Connect the machine and connect the battery. Open the screen. Press the power on keys, then press and hold the option key. Power on display. You can see display. EFI log has disappeared. Plus in USB system. Now the select hard disk burst interface appears. Remove the USB drive and enter the system. Okay, enter. It's very slow to enter the system. You can see why is this slow to enter the system? Because there is still a PIN lock that hasn't been unlocked. So you have to click the PIN lock before entering the system. Yes, you must clean the PIN lock. Maybe the into the system is very fast. Okay, waiting. Now I tell you how to clean the pin lock. You can see, shut down. This is a pin lock. Shut down. Press and hold the four keys. Option, Command P, and Alt, all at the same time, and then press the power on key. When you see the computer restart. Okay, waiting. Okay, restart. Release your hands. Restart, finish. Therefore, the EFI log must speed, cleans before the pin lock can be cleaned. Okay, into the system very quickly. Finish. Thank you.